next mission is to attack the solar power generator plants in the Faith Park region. These generators equal nuclear ones in output and provide about 60% of the energy for the Illusion's military-industrial complexes. Since they do not require oil or uranium supplies, we cannot stop power production by interdicting their supply lines. This deep strike mission will not only cripple the Illusion's industrial output, but also divert attention from our own imminent invasion plans.
facility destroyed. Hard enemy radar spike.
Sierra Hotel.
Bandit closing at 6. Hard enemy radar spike. Facility destroyed.
That's a kill.
He's on my tail. I'm in the brake turn.
Seconds to impact.
Vapor 11 crashed.
Five. 3, 2, 1, impact.
Halo 7 is incommunicado. What power?
Omega 3, get out of there.
They're throwing everything at us. Thanks for the save.
Another wave from Stonehenge detected.
Why are you getting spit out? Close it up!
10 seconds to impact.
Are we close to base yet?
All aircraft prepare for impact.
Come on, Reaper 9!
Exiting combat area. Maintain current course and altitude to RTB. 10 seconds to impact. All aircraft prepare for impact.
Omega 11!
Seconds to impact.
The mission succeeded, but the combat losses due to Stonehenge were higher than expected. Victory will elude us until it is eliminated.
At some point, I realized my uncle, my would-be guardian, had vanished. Maybe the secret police dragged him off for some drunken comment he made. Maybe he chose to disappear. I didn't have anyone to turn to, so I found myself living as if I were a member of the Yellow Squadron. Everybody in town scorned the barkeep for doing business with the enemy. In reality, he and his family were members of the resistance, gathering up intelligence information from enemy customers. His daughter protected me. But that was only because of my tender age. The barkeep and his family were the real heroes, while I, on the other hand, found a haven among the enemy.